Okay, so to show you pretty much where we are, we're between, as I mentioned, between the shot crate and the wall. Here's the trap door, here's the garage. What I'm after is the these are two pipes. We see this one straight with discharge on the ground, and this the one down there. As I walk in, I can show you as well, low silt sitting inside. You can see that, that's not the concrete, that's just silt. And there's the pipe down there. I'm just going to walk down there. So you can see my foot. Okay, just press it. I don't know if you can see the print, but you can clearly see all the silt. I'm just pushed. So quite a bit. Alright, so that, what's happening is the pipe is disconnected down there. I'm just going to put into the pipe. Use as a guide, and you can see there's a lot of silt sitting in the pipe. You'll be able to see at the end, it's not even connected to it. It's just discharging straight onto the wall, on the floor there. One day I'm going to connect it again, and I'm going to push the camera to see upstream. So I should be looking straight up to see what's happening. So if you feel me. Okay. So at the moment I've just pushed it. It's not pushed completely in. I want to have a look at it. That's going to give me actually a bit of strength. Alright, so as you can see the daylight. I'm just going to try to push it a bit more. As you can see the daylight up there. To me it seems to be clear. See if I can push it further up. Seems to be all clear to me. Yes, it is. Alright, so pretty happy with this. It's just all clear. It's just the pipe is not connected properly, but, and like I said, there's a lot of silt coming down here. It's a PVC 100mm diameter. Okay, so that's going to be the end of the recording for this pipe as well. Okay, and then we'll see maybe the next one's happening. Thank you.